Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a single page template in Elementor. But before getting started this click on this category, and now I'm going to add a pricing table. So here we can see many pricing table sample. Some are free or some are premium. So I'm going to insert this one. So here you can see pricing table has been added. If you want to change the title, click on this pencil icon to change the title here. To change the pricing table, to customize the pricing table, simply click on this pencil icon and you will be able to change the table title, table subtitles, and you can change the image, pricing tag, and everything. Also, you can change the button from here. So after that, I'm going to add another section. Now I'm going to add a testimonial, and let's insert this. So here you can see testimonial section has been added, and the same way you can edit everything by clicking on this pencil icon. And now let's update this, and I'm going to show you the final preview of this page. So here you can see the header and the image box and the pricing table and testimonial section. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.